We are headed to Blizzard Beach Water Park, and we're gonna ride some rides and get all wet, and I bet there might be a splash pad there.
For Loretta?
Yeah, for Loretta.
It's a little overcast today. It is supposed to rain a little bit, but hopefully lots of fun to be had on the water slides. Are we ready, people?
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Here is Blizzard Beach. We're going to go check into our polar patio and get settled. And hopefully, maybe we'll eat while it rains. All right, she said to check in there at the beach house for our polar patio.
Loretta, are you excited?
Sure. What was the question?
Hi.
Our patio is awesome. It's right by the little kid area, which is totally cool. Hey! Oh my gosh, this is so warm.
I'm trying to push this, but it's not pushing.
Is it so awesome?
Yeah.
Loretta! Aiden!
Hi. I'm gonna go in my house.
Okay. Show me your house.
What?
I love you and I died having fun.
Just in case.
Jennings, are you gonna ride the big slide?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Hey, pull your shirt down in the bed.
Okay. Those. Take us up there.
Yipe.
I know,
this is real cool.
Jennings, what do you think?
Good, I'm cold.
You're cold?
Anybody there under?
All right, so we're on top.
If so, you're not tall enough for stomach plummet or slush gusher. But
can we start with like not the crazy one? Can we start with like the team one or something?
Yeah, let's
sure.
Get the team one.
Under the sea! Under the sea! Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in
fricassee!
We want in land for stars to pull. Under the sea, we ask our hope. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea! Under the sea! Seems like it's here, we've got to be here naturally.
Do you have a wrist strap?
I had a wrist strap.
I had a little head things you can wear it on your head.
Epic fail.
You didn't ask. You gotta ask.
It's true. Whoa.
We're all gonna die.
I'm going backwards. Oh, no hands. I'm gonna laugh when you like fly out of this thing. Oh, here we go.
Hi, Miss Loretta. Loretta. Loretta.
What are you doing? cool?
Hi camera.
You like Leslie? Let's swim to Leslie?
One, two, three!
How was that?
Is that fun?
So we could put the key, like kind of wrap it around or something.
Oh, stinging key!
I'm just kidding! Did you see that it makes a dinosaur? Ready? Woohoo! Aww. Yeah. What happened? Which one did you do?
The tallest one.
Really?
You did the big one?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Casey, what'd you think?
I'm not gonna lie, I can't ride it again. That's the most intense thing I've ever been on.
Was it amazing though?
It was a rush, and it was amazing. Aiden's gonna have a bruise on his arm. I will have bruises all down my backside.
Jennings.
You wanna go to Jennings?
I saw a couple running around.
The newt play the flute, the top play the hop, the players play the bass and they sound the chop, the bass play the brass, the chum play the tub, the flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chum rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his rod, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow!
Who's a genius for getting a GoPro?
You want to go where?
This is going to get some good video, I think. Hi.
Feeling crazy?
Three little babies. Look. Three. No more.
No more.
I'm so excited.
Me too.
We are going to ride the toboggan one.
Here he comes!
So, we are go on the slush gusher, and I'm gonna try to get Mom to go on Summit Plummet. She's not going to.
Okay.
Favorite day so far.
This day was incredible. We had such a great day. Highly, highly, highly recommend getting one of those Polar Patios. It was amazing. We had a place to sit. We had a place to chill, to be. We got water, as much water, bottled water as we wanted. We had a little server who would come by and talk to us and serve us. And we also got free refillable mugs, so we got to have like sodas and stuff that we could refill. So that was really nice. And then just to have a place to like sit with a locker and towels and all of that, it was lovely. So I think it was Casey's favorite day.
That was the best
dance she made on
Flight of Passage. It was.
It's a fantastic dance.
It's
my
weekly dance.
There
Tom, say something. So we have made it to the boathouse. We are sitting on the water. We are about to order.
Okay. We'll video.
What are we going to get?
Nothing. We are going to get oysters,
nothing,
as always.
Nothing.
And
we're just
for
eat
something
bread
to split between us just to make sure that we are good. We are getting the lump crab cake.
Crab cake. What are you eating tonight?
Bread.
I'm getting a wedge salad and a Gibson's burger.
Yummy!
Coconut shrimp.
Oh, that's exciting.
I have no idea.
You really don't know?
I really don't know. That's why I'm holding the menu. It's not a prop. I don't know.
You have looked at this menu how many times?
A couple. Today, a few.
How do you mix it up?
First, you take some cocktail sauce. And then, you take the weird cucumber stuff, whatever it is. And then,
come on!
Can't reach my soda.
And then, you slurp.
A riddle wrapped in an enigma, wrapped in a Moscow mule.
I was the firecracker.
No, I had 1, 2, 3, 4,
very good.
5, 6.
Very, very good. A little spicy, but I like it.
It works.
You know what else works? The Moscow mule works.
That's true.
Jennings, what in the world are you doing?
The Gibson King Burger. That thing is amazing.
What'd you get over there?
Heilfish.
Thank you.
Whoa, crab cake.
And the coconut shrimp.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
You like an Oreo sundae.
All right, so we are headed into Marvel and Superhero.
Yes.
And
I smell good.
Yes. Aiden used some cologne. At the Art of Shaving store. Casey and Loretta went back because Loretta was ready to go to bed. You want to hit this?
Yeah.
And we're going to go into the Star Wars and Marvel store, and then I think we're going to head back and chill out. So here we go.
There are times you drive me, shall we say, bananas. And your mind is missing, no offense, a screw.
None taken.
Still, whatever mess I land in, who is always understanding, nobody else but you.
Oh, your moodiness is now and then bewildering. And your values may be, so to speak, askew.
Isn't tight.
Thanks. Who deserves a hero's trophy as we face each catastrophe? Nobody else but you.
Nobody else but you. It's just our luck.
we're stuck together. Nobody else but you. It's crazy enough to believe we'll come through. So your jokes are all, let's face it, prehistoric.
And your music sounds like monkeys in a zoo.
But when life becomes distressing, will I be SOSing? If you're having trouble guessing, here's a clue. Though he seems intoxicated, he's just highly animated, and he's nobody else but nobody else but you. We've turned into a true blue duo. Hard times we've had a few.
Like we're thrown in the drink,
like we're tossed out of town. But when I start to sink, hey, I'd rather go down with nobody else but Y-O-U.
Aw, Dad.